From VOA Learning English, this is the Education Report in Special English. A new report says more and more international students are attending colleges and universities in the United States. It also notes a large increase in the number of students from China. These findings are from the latest edition of the Open Doors Report. It is a joint project of the State Department and the Institute of International Education, a nonprofit educational and training organization. The report documents the record number of international students in the United States during the 2011-2012 school year. It says more than 764,000 international students are attending American colleges and universities during the period, a 6% increase from the year before. By comparison, the number of Americans studying overseas increased by 1%. The report says 194,000 students at American colleges and universities were from China. That is an increase of more than 23% over the year before. Peggy Blumenthal is with the Institute of International Education. She says the number of Chinese students is at its highest level ever. Peggy Blumenthal says Chinese students prefer to come to the United States. Chinese students are not the only ones who want to attend American colleges and universities. After China, India sends the second largest number of students to the United States for higher education. India has about 100,000 students in American schools. South Korea is third, with about 72,000 students. Peggy Blumenthal says the advantage of higher education in America is that it is a very big and very diverse system. She says there are over 4,000 universities and colleges in the United States, so there is still a lot of room for international students. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Presutti.